Hey, I'm Chris Thornalgy, and you're here with me at my studio, MixLA. Well, guess what? My studio can now be your studio with CLA NX. This is a way you can monitor how I monitor. Through this technology, you are able to hear like you're in my control room. You can have the giant studio sound on your headphones anywhere you are. Look, I've helped you with compression, EQ, reverb, delay, with effects, how to make your drums sound good, how to make your vocals sound good. But I can't help you make your room sound good. Well, guess what? Now I can help you make your room sound like mine so we can all start from the same place. We can level the playing field so you can put your headphones on and be able to hear how I hear. My control room was built by Vincent Van Hoff, one of the premier studio builders in the world who built great rooms like Studio A, A&M, and more and more. You can be sitting in my control room, you can be anywhere in the world, and you can have a similar monitoring experience. So why do you need a professionally built recording studio by a master studio builder to be able to monitor your mixes good? Well, let me tell you something. When I'm in my back office in my house, I can't tell what I'm hearing. The sound is bouncing around too much. The bottom end sounds weird. The reason my mixes sound the way they do, obviously my talent, but the control room, the way the room is built with the high ceilings and plenty of space and the surface is set up and the angle's just right, it makes a huge difference on how I hear. There's so much space in here. The bottom end, the top end, it's not bouncing and reflecting. It has a place to go. It's focused on my ears, not bouncing and hitting it that way. My room sounds perfect to me. It's clean, it's quiet, and what I hear is what I get. And not have to worry about, is it too much bass? Is it too bright? Is there a reflection in the room? It makes it so accurate, and that's so important to mixing. It makes it so there's no surprises, no buildup of bass, no high end disappearing. It's accurate, and it's what I want. It's what I depend on every day. When I sit at the desk and I move some faders and I push up some sound and I'm starting to balance the mix, I can count on what I'm hearing on what I deliver as a mixer. And that's the thing that we can now translate. So what I hear in my room can now be in your head with CLA NX. Hey, let's talk about my monitoring. What do I listen to? Well, of course, I'm CLA, so what am I using? CLA 10s, and then I have a subwoofer, a little 12-inch Infinity subwoofer underneath the desk. Then when you go to the large speakers, I have custom-built Oceanway Audio big speakers, which is basically two 15s and a horn per side. These are custom-built to my spec with their own power amps, okay? And then, of course, behind me in the corner is my Sony ZSM1 mini-disc boombox. I focus on my CLA 10s 95% of the time at a low level. When I'm not focusing on them, I'll go upstairs to the Oceanways to just check out how's the big picture, how's the excitement level, how's the impact. And then I go to the boombox to look for issues that might be a problem. The boombox is going to show if there's too much sibilance, too much shaker, too much high frequency. And for me, if the drums aren't smacking on the boombox, and if the vocals aren't clear enough down there, I still have some work to do. So those are the three choices we have in MixLA for monitoring. This plugin is giving us another very important tool in our toolbox. Now you're able to actually take that sound that I have and sit at my console with your headphones and hear it exactly the way I hear it. Any mixer and engineer out there now could say, hey, you know what? I don't have MixLA, but I do have CLA NX, so I can actually be in the same place with Chris and sit in his chair, sit in the hot seat, and have the same Vincent Van Hoff control room in my headphones. It's pretty damn cool to be able to take MixLA wherever you want to go.